a system with lithium-ion batteries, we strongly recommend to use the BMV-712 Smart, since it has a current draw of only 1 mA for a 12-volt battery, irrespective of the position of the alarm relay. A low current draw can be important when using lithium-ion batteries, since lithium batteries are expensive and can be irreparably damaged due to over-discharge. Damage due to over-discharge can occur if small loads, such as alarm systems, relays, standby current of certain loads, back current drain of battery charges, or charge regulators, slowly discharge the battery when the system is not in use. We therefore advise to disconnect the batteries when the system is not in use. In our video, how to optimize the BMV-700 series sync parameters, we explain how the BMV knows when the battery is fully charged and how you can optimize the related parameters. The sync settings for lithium batteries are slightly different than of other types of batteries. The charge efficiency of lithium-ion batteries is much higher than of lead-acid batteries. We recommend to set the charge efficiency at 99%. When subjected to high discharge rates, live PO4 batteries perform much better than lead-acid batteries. Unless the battery supplier advises otherwise, we recommend setting Pukert's exponent at 1.05. For the other charged parameters, the factory default settings are in general also applicable to lithium-ion batteries. Make sure your battery is fully charged at least twice a month, which ensures the BMV can synchronize and show the correct state of charge. Thank you for watching this video.